would cut into his cheeks. Hey, you kids, get off my lawn. You don't want to make me come out there. Good morning, guys. We are trying another dungeon this morning. Doctor, good morning.
Good morning.
The 1,000 Maws of Toko-Rak. We just got our group. Never have done this one either. And there are our comrades.
I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, Toko-Rak.
Let me change this to party talk.
So which one is our tank?
I'm going to say Hisco. Looks like he's got a big ass sword, so.
Okay, so I need... Water stained something. I wonder if we're supposed to click on that water stained note. I don't know.
I don't know. Did you click on it and try it?
I didn't, no. I guess I'll follow him. Water stained note. Two of them so far that we've passed.
Fuck. Should we ask them before they get too far, right quick? I mean, that might be a good thing to do. Should we ask him real quick? Or did...
Yeah, let me... So it would be party, so... Let's see.
But he's picking up something. I don't know what he's doing. We've all obtained some kind of photo cell. Okay. Just adds flavor. Okay.
Yummy.
Confession chamber. I say, man, he's moving fast unless I'm just getting a little lag here. It's a cool-looking dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you have to admit, they all look really cool so far, all the ones we've gotten had a chance to go through.
Very much so, yeah.
Interesting name for a mob.
Mm-hmm.
Prison pudding. Warden's whip, you know, I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Well, so far, so good.
Yeah. started.
I guess it's already put in there. Okay. I have to ask these guys how in the hell loot works.
I don't know, and since I'm probably the leader, I probably should be doing it. But I don't know.
Oh shit! Did I go too fast? Oh shit me!
That's something I should figure out.
Well, we could always ask the guild too. They've been real good about helping us, so. Again. I'm getting a little better at this. Maybe not great, but a little bit better. As long as I can keep him targeted and use that T key, everything seems to work out okay. Okay, so what do we do? Have we been through here before already, maybe? Is that why we're on this one?
I don't know. I'm just going with the flow, because I don't know. And I've been told that I have a way of making things complicated.
Have you? Who told you that? I don't think I've ever said that to you, Doctor. I'm pretty sure I never have.
Maybe he's...
knows something we don't know.
Potential ads or something?
Yeah, could be, I guess.
Okay, this Archmage over here, Nicodemus Mercy.
Ah, shit. Just as I say, I'm getting more used to the keys, and I turn around and hit the wrong fucking button. Okay, now did he change targets?
That was a limit break.
Okay.
My limit break. The animation part was interesting from my perspective. I'm sure you didn't have the camera on me, which makes sense, but... It almost looked like I was firing a shoulder-mounted missile or rocket. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
How do we get in? Never mind.
Oh, the webs are attacking. Okay.
Oh, yeah, okay. I got through that time. Well, we don't seem to be doing too bad. I mean, so far my slow reaction time hasn't got us killed, I guess. Mm-mm. Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Oh, he's up here in front of us.
How did he do that?
I don't know. Maybe he has a charge or something. Is he fighting something now, or what was it all about?
I don't know.
It's like they're, almost makes you think they're stunning something, or, you know, as they're running through there. It's really weird.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we are on our last objective.
Are we? That's good to know. Okay, now we're going to get a cutscene. Mm-hmm.
It's not exactly a friendly looking place, and I can get a drink of tea right quick now, too.
Darkness.
Uh-oh. It's all those drugs I did in the 70s. I would think that mask would cut into his cheeks. Yeah, they've probably seen it 10,000 times, and I'm reading some of it anyway.
Can you skip it?
Yeah, you can. Well, I don't know. If it's first time, you generally can't skip it. But you can fast click through the text.
All that stands between this world and darkness
is the echo. Excuse me.
Feel the presence of evil.
For the end of your tale is but the beginning of another. The tale of the
crystal's demise. Okay.
I skipped it, so...
Oh, can you skip it? Oh, well, I want to see it. Okay, I want to see it, so... I want to see it. It's too cool. They're all probably cussing at me, aren't they?
No, they're not doing the thing, really.
I should have asked, is there any special attacks? Pods ASAP, please.
I'm not sure what that means.
Well, I'm guessing there must be some pods someplace that have to be killed. Okay. So I'll have to let you keep an eye out for them, I guess. Oh, there's a pod over there.
Yeah, so...
You can get him faster than I can, so I'm going to think I'm going to try to help him. Since you're ranged, I'm going to stay on with him. Well, I don't know because I'm not paying attention to the pods.
Okay, I got a ad over here.
There's a pod right behind me. Okay, somebody got it?
Where?
Well, it's gone now. There was one right behind me.
Okay. Yeah, we got a couple of ads.
Okay, is he going for the ads? Because I can't tell.
Me, but oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead.
Nope, somebody got a heal off on you. I would say since his corpse is there and not ours, we won. Well, I don't get that excited. Oh, no, okay, I did get excited. You're doing that little sexy dance thing of yours that you do.
I'm so fucking hot.
You are. So, over here we go to the coffer. Yeah, I don't need a dagger. I guess I could have taken it and tried to sell it.
We just exit out then? Is that what we do?
Yep. That's what it looks like. Wonder where this is going to put us. Now, our level is synced? I never noticed that.
Yeah, they synced us to level 27.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, there I am. With the green gunk. Uh-oh. Well, it's a good thing that didn't fall on my head. I'd have been pissed off. Oh, there she is. Finally, fresh air. Sniff, sniff, perhaps not so fresh, but better than before. Yeah, all sinister one is gone. This one can leave this awful place. Excuse me? Hello? Did walking one vanquish the many legged one? This one is grateful to the walking one, to walking one. Of course. She does look older. This one's called Frixio, eldest of the little Salas. Uh-oh. Drugs again. Kids, don't do drugs. Okay? This is a public service announcement. Don't do drugs. I don't come here. How many painkillers they give you in 7 days to die? Don't do them. Alpha Squad reporting nothing. Note of lax call, sir. Understood. Return to Area 12. Damn it all. Where is that accursed icon hiding? Icon? Icon? How'd these guys deal with these masks? That would drive me crazy. I'd get claustrophobic. You know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely.
And that leather. All the time, that hot leather, man. Come on. Apologies, my lord. I fear we may have been overzealous in our efforts to compel them to summon their econ. Really, Centurion? Were you not aware that vegetables bruise easily? Okay. It is well that I did not entrust you the important task of making my dinner. Well, maybe perhaps was a kindness, but dead in truth than dead to one's own God, I suppose, if you're believing in such things. Cut his head off. Dawn is upon us. Make ready the withdrawal. Oh, they must not like the daylight. And they got a nice crisp salute, don't they? Kind of reminds me of Korea. The Korean army, you know? Okay. Our efforts will bear fruit in due time. What is it you said? Ah, yes. Though it mean bringing down the very heavens, who shall challenge the limits of possibility, if not we? In that alone, you are right, Gorlon. But your star has long fallen, while mine dosts begin to rise. Okay. Ha, 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 ha. That was the best part of that line. Now he's going to put his arms out, you know. Those walking ones did for Noxia. This one is certain of it. The one fears the other ones, other taken ones also suffer the same fate. This one is convinced the walking ones have black hearts, seek only to harm these ones. Walking ones are not to be trusted. Now, Noraxia, do not pass judgment so hastily. Not all the walking ones are alike. Though there are evil among the walking ones, there are also good ones. Oh, I have such a headache. It must be that time of the month. Does walking one feel unwell? Yeah. This one would know what brings walking one to this place. We were asked to rescue you. Came to one's rescue at Noxia's bidding. This one owes walking one great debt of gratitude. Walking one has questions about Lord Ramus, then this one will provide answers. Can we do it someplace else? Because, I mean, it's kind of stinky in here. It's all this slime shit. But first, let's once quit this lightless place. My idea. Yeah, we're gonna go back to Solus so we can talk. Okay, what are you looking for? Come on. This settled. Let this one accompany walking one outside. Okay. Okay, we just can't click on the sparkly thing and go out. Ooh, check out this guy in front of me here, raiding the white. Mm-hmm. That's cool. That's a cool outfit. That looks a lot like mine in some ways, yeah. Now,
how do you know what class he is? Is it...
Can you click on him and then right-click and then examine?
Marauder. Okay.
Marauder. Okay.
Big axe.
Yeah, that would have been smart right there. So now where do we need to go, boss? Are we still grouped? Yeah, we're still grouped, aren't we?
Yes, and we're still...
May I borrow three crafters to finish the project in my workshop? Okay, you lead on.
Well...
Do we want to mount up, or do we want to... Oh, you're going to run it? That's fine. We can run, too.
I mean, I'm seeing a indication on the mini-map that there's a turn-in to our west here.
Yeah, right here.
I'm not sure. Oh, it's report to Buscaron. Okay.
Right. All right, guys, I think we successfully completed our fourth dungeon now, or fifth, Doctor?
Maybe fifth.
Maybe fifth, yeah. It was fun. It's good. Okay, should we see what kind of gear we're going to get before we find out what's going on here? Oh, you're back. Tell me the Sith Elder as well. No, he died, and we cooked him into a stew. Thank the gods. Okay. Run over to Little Solace, strategy, then complete. What? That is all I got? A simple gift. All right, guys, we're gonna stop here. And Doctor, would you like to take us out today?
All right. So thanks for watching, and please feel free to like and subscribe, share, and tell your friends.
All right, guys, take care. Bye-bye.